said unto them, Go ye into all the world and preach the gospel to every creature. Evangelist David Bybee has been called and anointed by God to fulfill the scripture. Now, let's join Evangelist David Bybee in the worship service at the Crossroads Community Church, Carthage, North Carolina.
God today. I thank him. For those of you joining by television, pick up the phone and call a neighbor right now and say, listen, you want to get a blessing today, turn your television to this station and have them to join us, because you never know, they may, praise God, get saved today. We don't know everyone else's salvation, but we welcome you joining by television, and hope you'll get your Bible out today and follow us and just have a blessing with us. And we've got, a dynamic message today that God is sending out to all of his children, and that he's preparing the way for us. And praise God, you don't want to miss it. But right now, I want you to put your hands together in here and make welcome Sister Michelle Kelly as she comes to sing for the glory of the Lord. And you know, Sister Michelle also has a CD out, and if you'd like to get a copy of the CD, dial the number on the screen, and we'll tell you how you can get it. And I also want to encourage everyone joining by television this morning that 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, if you want to hear last Sunday's message, or if you want to hear anointed singing or testimonies, you can go to our website, which is www.davidbybeeministries.com. Just davidbybeeministries.com. And you can, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, you can go on our media page and you can hear the preaching, singing, teaching, testimony. You can just have yourself a wonderful ball and have a good time. If you have to go to church early and you miss part of it on Sunday morning, you can come in Sunday afternoon, go to your computer, and you can watch it right there on the computer. DavidBibleMinistries.com. Make her welcome, Sister Michelle Kelly, as she sings for the glory of the Lord.
Stumble through the desert, blinded by the sun, how can I stand? Just a drop of cool, refreshing waters. I need a touch from you, Lord, take my
be
there. For I know that in your arms I
Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Sister Michelle Kelly. And like I said, if you'd like to get one of her CDs, call the number on the screen and we'll tell you how you can get it. And I promise you it will bless you. It's got some anointed singing on it. And right now, praise God, I want you to put your hands together. Make welcome my daughter, sister. Well, she's my daughter and my sister, praise God. Christy Hardy, as she comes to sing for the glory of the Lord.
Well, I used to think it was all about me, doing what I wanted any time I please, on a one-way street going nowhere fast, too blind to see it couldn't last. Well, I was picking up speed, headed for the farm. No, I didn't see it coming, didn't see the wall. Well, I hit rock bottom and I lost it there, when all I had left was a single prayer. God did it. He reached down, took me by the heart and pulled me out. God did it. Nobody else could have saved me when I couldn't save myself. I didn't have a thing to do with it. God did it. Have you ever felt like you were spinning your wheels? I know firsthand just how that feels. Down in the valley of deep despair, but I found hope when I was there. God did it. He reached down, took me by the heart and pulled me out. God did it. Nobody else could have saved me when I couldn't save myself. I didn't have a thing to do with it. God did it. He reached down, took me by the heart and pulled me out. God did it. Nobody else could have saved me when I couldn't save myself. I didn't have a thing to do with it. God did it. Rock bottom, I lost it there. Oh.